Hey yo, we're using new emotes. Yeah, they got fucking done. They got approved this morning. The last two did. So there we go. How's you, Lou? Oh, I gotta do the thing. Hold on. Hello, 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 and welcome to the Drunk Guy. The fuck? Hold on. Well, I don't know what my sound sounds like when I'm playing this, so I've got party on. Alright, we still good? A ton of static, of course, there's a ton of fucking static. How's that? Turn off party audio, see how that sounds. Well, I don't want static though. You said I had static. I don't know. Probably have to restart the stream. I have to see how I sound, hold on. I probably know what the problem is. Okay, so I probably have my video game sound down then. I turned off the party. Turned off the party sound. So, I don't know. I'm only playing Vampire Survivors, so it shouldn't be too bad. Well, no, I had to rebuy this fucking game because I said I didn't fucking. Alright, how do I sound? Do I sound... Yeah! It has me down for, it had me down for owning all of the... I don't know what I sound like. I sounded clear when I had my speaker on, but I shut the speaker off that I'm next to. I don't know how to fix it. Dun, 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 dun. did turn down my mic audio. So I turned up my mic audio again. I might. I think I know my problem. I don't know. I'm gonna play a game and I'm gonna. I don't know. I might. Find and open the coffin on the hectic highway. Let's see. Got laboratory, abyss, polis, neo, galugula. Ooh. That's a new one. Oh, that's definitely new. Looks like my kilobytes are jumping in. Watch ads, you can always subscribe.
It will.
Wanna help a brother out? There's also Twitch Turbo and Amazon Prime thingamajiggers. Yeah, screw that one up, I'll do it again later. No, I've got a really, really bad headache. I am playing the wrong game. Thank you. want to play Skyrim, but I don't want to get back into playing it all the time. Blackheart, four-leaf clover, and armor. Yeah, usually when I have my headaches, I don't do so well with this game. I want to play it, but I want to do, like, my story stuff. I just wasn't gonna stream today, and I was just gonna make my, I was just gonna make thumbnails for my videos, put prompt chance down. The later in the season it gets, the worse the fucking metas are being used. We had everybody end game using the fucking Magneto fists and the Nitro fists. Lock 4 isn't too bad. Just watch your mods. Fuck yeah! Like, if you want that power armor, it's still up. But there's two different, it's still up, and I'm using the 1K version of it, which is still just as good. And you actually start with the power armor, you just don't have a brain. So you can start using that power armor. Power armor frame, you can start using that armor. about Gundam suits, there was a guy that had, there was a guy that was putting different Gundam suits on Deathnet, but the downloads were just too big. Download was almost a gig, and you don't get too many, you don't have a lot of mod space on Fallout 4. But I had downloaded it. Oh, everything. Oh, I had looked it up on the Nexus. The one that was up on the Nexus for PC was just beautiful. Beautiful. 4K. Had different weapons and shit. I love modded. I love my game. It's so fucking modded. for my new week coming up, I'm going to just do I think for my next week I'm just gonna try to catch up with my Fallout and my Skyrim stuff on YouTube. Fuck, I better get Well, I found the notebook I had that I wrote everything down in. And it says, kill the run for, Skyrim Fallout 4, so. I might do it for, Skyrim. Violet next. should have got 9. At least I'd be able to march forward. What does she? Does she use Live 2D? Oh, she probably has to use Live 2D to get it to move. But. You gotta expect cool shit being behind a table. I mean, hell, I wasn't able to really, not really able to do nothing, so you gotta pay for it. Talking about though, it shows like you break people's bones and shit, right? Dude, if I want to have motion controls, I'm just gonna get a Wii. Get them cheap. Like, if you get some spare money and you got a game shop near you, there's a good chance you might be able to get one for like 10 bucks. I just don't want one. Like, if I have a couple of game stores near me, if I wanted one. I gotta pay for shit. lot about the character, but I have to find a map.
Thank you.
was listening to my stack crunching music yesterday, I got you. You good, man. I'll probably see you later. Candle. I got newt. Nice. Okay, now. A lot on hectic highway. Crazy cars increase my. Armor increases might can find special pickups. Alright guys, I'm gonna go take a pee break. I'll be back. Thank you. shit, but we want to unlock the rest of these guys. So I don't know where the hectic highway is. So I'm gonna look that up real quick. Okay, you can only unlock Hectic Highway and Vampire Survivors after you earn the character Lucia, and then get the Pronto Beam Evolution for her CU laser weapon. Okay, I guess we're gonna have to use her again. But we'll go ahead and, I guess we're just gonna work on Pronto Beam then. No problem, sir. Thank you very much for tuning in. This is one of my favorites. New DLC. Well, it's not new, but new enough. might have been the wrong level to level up on. Probably need to go back to Neo to do that, because that's where all the cases are at. There we go. Got ads running. 5 minutes. 5 minutes, we got ads towards those books and level up while we're going that way. There we go. Extra whippy whips, baby. get to a... should be starting to get into hordes pretty soon, so I'll be able to level up quick with the hordes. I don't know, I just might fuck around and just get fucking duplicated. Damn it. More whips. Hollow heart, baby. How to unlock the pronto lead. Garlic. Thank you. power up, baby. Kinda wish this would be one, fucking, how to unlock the other ones, so what we're gonna do is we'll do Lucia again. Okay, looks like it's the firearm and then Brownie and then she. Gotta turn on some music. Okay. Now. I'm gonna turn on some music. We'll be back. Okay.
More knives, more knives. This is what I want. We want to make sure we get everything we need to, Alright, I think I got everything I need. So, I think I will go for... cooldown. Da-da-da-da-da. Pronto Bean? Alright, we can try out the highway thing now. Knifey knives. happen to get one of them? Maybe. Yes, I did get one. It was my lasers. My lasers were just so fucking goated. My lasers were goated. Guys, we have to add in 330 minutes and 30 seconds. Thank you. Alright, got another sword. What we're gonna do is we're not gonna go after that boss again. We're gonna finish out the 30 minutes and see what happens. I don't think anything happens unless we get one of like the special characters. Then after this, we're gonna be doing Hectic Highway because we unlocked the Pronto Beam. It's possible to get the Pronto Beam, you just have to RNG everything you need. It's 2 o'clock in the morning. Gotta put some stuff in. Yep, I'm gonna be up till 5 o'clock in the morning anyways. Finish off this level and then I'll take the 5 and a break. Which one's that one? Bald prism laser may freeze or slow down. It's not commercials, it's just... deal coke with you on GTA. I still gotta do it. I still gotta do a whole level on this, man. I haven't had an epileptic seizure. I'll probably play for you with you guys for a few on GTA. Ooh, weapon. Or monies. Yep, I gotta do Hectic Highway, I still gotta unlock a guy. I gotta play with this game with a patch over my eyes, swear to goodness. But I like beating it. What I'm gonna do with this one it makes you go after like this alien boss like in Contra, but it ends my game too soon. I don't want to attack your alien. I don't give a shit about your alien. Nothing happens. End my game. Alright, homing rockets. I still got stuff to do, Dad. Still gotta unlock a character, Dad. Can't ground me from Vampire Survivors, Dad. got the CU laser in the hectic highway.
I gotta stick my stuff in the dryer. I'm back.
You can't ground me, Dad.
This one doesn't put me to sleep. It gives me a headache to where I can't sleep because of the flashing lights. If I start GTA, I'll probably fall asleep. I don't know. Brad Fang. Now you know we gotta go with our dude. Antonio or Gennaro? I need the bouncies. There we go. I'll finish this one and then I'll get on. I got what I needed from this level, I just have to finish it. Have to get to the
Gotta come back for those. 9 minutes left. There we go. A lot of knives. There we go. My knife ain't in there. There we go, super garlic. There we go. Six minutes left. There we go. I did it.
All right, we got Brad.
Take a minute.
Shit. Domino's smashed the toppings of my pizza to the top of my box once again. Maybe they'll stop stacking my bread and my sandwich on top of my fucking pizza. Okay.
I think I'll get in GTA for a little bit.
Okay, I'm eating
man, I'm drunk, but shit, I ain't getting drunker.
How the fuck do I keep moving forward in this fucking game without playing it?
sir.
The finest AI can make. How you doing, Scritton? How's work been? Not too bad, not too bad. Had a day off today. Did a little bit of stuff, nothing important, but, you know. I'm hurt. That's good. That's good. Yeah, I had the night off. I got one tomorrow.
Yo, good to see y'all. I'm out. Over from LC, looking after these joints. You taking over this clubhouse? Alright, alright. I guess you're gonna be starting some kind of MC chapter of your own. This got all the recreational facilities your crew gonna want. Darts, juke, arm wrestling table, working bar, whatever, whatever. Yo. You gotta invite some prospects, get them to join the club, then you lay down the hierarchy. You usually need like a VP, a road captain, a sergeant at arms, definitely an enforcer. You know, something like that. Each role got its own perks and its own responsibilities.
Responsibilities.
Hey, it's good to keep shit organized, because there's jobs out there folks will pay an OMC to do. Get them out of trouble with the 5-0, run protection, make hits, you know, whatever. Work goes up on the board, and you can take it if you want it. What else you need to know? There's plenty of room to store your bikes. Every club member gets a spot. If y'all want to set up a bike shop, we can make that happen. You got to pay for the work, though, on all those rides. But it's all good, because you got a cat on site.
I don't got gameplay.
There's a spot where a gun locker can go, should y'all need the artillery stored in the building. And then we got a PC back here on an anonymity network. You seen that shit? The feds don't pick you up. You can hook it up with these internet cats to run illicit businesses. Take a look at that shit. For real. You'll thank me. And that's that, baby.